Hello, we're here in Maui, getting ready for Xterra World Championships in a few days here. And just got to the Sheridan Hotel. Beautiful sunshine, palm trees, green grass, nice weather. Exactly what a World Championship should be like. And this is my 10th year at Xterra World Championships, and I'm very fortunate to have Dylan, my friend and also specialized team mechanic.
So Conrad has earned some brownie points here with the mechanic by traveling and taking his rotors off. Generally prevents them from bending. Whenever the guys get too lazy, they leave the stuff on, they're pretty much unrideable.
Part of the caveman nickname comes from the way I ride bikes, but also the way I treat bikes. Even though with my best intentions I'm a little bit of a caveman, so they try and keep me away from the wrenches. I'm really lucky to have Dylan here. He's checking stuff that I would never be able to check, and make sure my bike's in tip-top condition. He'll check all the bearings, he'll install new chain, new tires. By the time I ride the bike on race day, the bike will be just as good, or actually even better than it comes off the floor in the shop. I've known Dylan for at least 15 years. He's raced in triathlon in Stellenbosch, and I always saw him around Stellenbosch with Dan Hugo. They always roomed together. So we've done countless bike rides together and training workouts, and now it's really, really nice to be able to travel with him, and him being my friend and mechanic, and the South African crowd on the Xterra circuit is getting bigger and bigger every year. Hey Dylan, thanks a lot for building my 29er. Really appreciate it. I'm gonna train and you have fun building the road bike.
You do what you need to do. I'm off to the beach.